USA. Set your DVR now.
I trust Hetty knows what she's doing. If the poison's limited to Granger's office, the risk should be minimal.
Here. It's still a risk.
Where are we with the suspects?
Eric and Nell are sorting through everybody. What about the people that aren't at work?
There are three. So we have Deborah Hill. She's out on maternity leave. Edward Stevens is supposedly at a funeral on the East Coast. And Lisa Manning, Granger's assistant, is homesick. Okay, now.
We need to pay Lisa a visit. Let us know if you find anything else.
Done. How are we making out?
Data mining through everyone, focusing on our most recent hires. We're searching for any suspicious anomalies in the workplace. Contact with the outside, travel, finance, etc. But so far, nothing.
We also went through the surveillance tapes to see who put the flower on Kenzie's desk. But the system was down for about an hour for routine maintenance. Looks like someone took advantage of that window of opportunity.
What about Inspector Wallace and her group? They had the run of the place when they were here.
Inspector Wallace probably saved your life. But we will look into them as well.
Meanwhile, I want you to dust off your polygraph skills, Miss Jones. I want everyone in the building boxed, myself included.
Lisa! Lisa Manning! Agent Callen and Hannah from work!
Still breathing. Barely. Pulse isn't ready. Lisa?
Callen.
Kens, we got Lisa Manning at her house. We need an ambulance. Have you ever